Leopoldo López, the Harvard-trained economist, the main opposition leader, after his arrest, made a brief court appearance last night. He was held in a military prison overnight and is due back in court today. And so opposition protesters have made a rallying call to flock to the courthouse. We're expecting tens of thousands of opposition members to turn out, and that could prove to be a serious flashpoint in downtown Caracas in just a short while from now. As you mentioned, we also fell victim to the rising political anger here. We went after dark to take some video of a face-off between some opposition demonstrators and some pro-government supporters. And at one point, the National Guard was out there watching, trying to keep the peace. And at one point, a group of men armed with automatic pistols came around the corner on motorcycles. They dispersed the crowd by driving straight through them and then stopped where we were, pulled guns on us, put guns in our faces, saw our camera equipment, and proceeded to take all that equipment away. We're trying to get that back. We understand from one of the National Guard majors that the perpetrators may actually have been plainclothes cops.